Can you imagine with me a dark, stormy night with 12 men in a boat stuck together trying to get to their destination? And all of a sudden, in the midst of their storm, they see someone walking on the very thing that has them afraid. The storm was affecting the sea and the water they were in. But all of a sudden, one of those 12 men decides, I'm gonna get out of this boat and go to where Jesus is. So he steps out of this boat and begins to do what no man has ever done before. Walk on water. And as long as he had his eyes on the most important thing in front of him, as long as he had his eyes on the goal, he was doing what nobody else could do. But eventually, this man began to sink. Peter walked on water and was in the middle of a miracle, but began to sink. And the reason why he began to sink is because he got his eyes off of his goal, which was Jesus, and began to get his eyes on the things that were surrounding him, his problems, his storm. If you're going to survive getting to your destination, sometimes you've got to fight your own feelings of paying attention to all the negativity around you and keep your eyes on the goal. Otherwise, you're going to sink. You're going to sink in debt. You're going to sink in emotional sorrow. You're going to sink in all type of negativity. But if you can keep your eyes on what's in front of you, getting closer to the goal, closer to Jesus, that is, you will be able to walk on top of your storm.